classroom sizes. Like, why are, okay, is it, maybe it's just an elementary thing, but like, I feel like elementary classrooms should be a lot bigger than they are, and they still kind of try to pack like 30 kids in one room.
Oh, for sure.
And they're so teeny tiny. Because
y'all have more stuff in elementary classrooms, don't y'all?
Oh my God. If I had to take all my stuff out of my classroom and store it somewhere, I'd have to buy a new house.